divide 48 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 48 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 2. When do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 8 down, so 8. When do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4's 8. Now we subtract, we get 0. No more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.